It's been a historic year for the Easton Valley football team, making their first ever trip to the Dome. The Riverhawks are set to play in the state semifinals. And waiting for them on the turf at the Unidome is St. Mary's. Picking it up in the second quarter, 8-0, St. Mary's in front. Easton Valley's Connor Groover to Carson Fegan. He will get all the way down to the three. Riverhawks will punch it in on the next play. They're still down 8-7. Later in the second quarter, that combo again. Groover finds Fegan, this time for a 15-yard score. Easton Valley in front, 21-8. First half winding down, St. Mary's ball. Cale Ortman finds Brendan Fish. Fish takes it 20 yards for the score. St. Mary's back in front, 22-21 at the break. We go to the second half. It's 30-21 Hawks. Easton Valley driving. Charlie Simpson gets the pitch, shakes a tackle along the sidelines. Then we'll take it 58 yards to the house. It's just a two-point game at 30-28. We go to the fourth with about 6 minutes left. Groover will find Andon Farrell for the 5-yard score. Riverhawks in front, and they will never give the lead back. Easton Valley holds on for a 42-36 win, advancing to the state championship game.
But we got up 2 touchdowns, and then they came back, and it started getting to us a little bit. Then we got our heads in the game, started running hard.
We had things that we didn't do right. You know, we let up way too many passing yards. And, you know, we got down in the game. We got down right before half, even though we had a lead. We just never quit, kept going all the way to the end, and it paid off.
This team has been working so hard for it, and week in, week out, I feel like we want it so much that we deserve to be here right now.
To do it for our community is unbelievable. You know, we're a younger school. You know, we've only been in existence for 9 years, and to have our communities come together like this and to be able to give them this is so truly special.
Easton Valley will play Cam next Thursday, 9:30 a.m. for the 8-man championship.